again. This time, I am cooking Mung-go soup. There's how to prepare, but before anything else, the most important thing you need to do when you are cooking is to wash your hands properly. And there are the ingredients. Malunggay leaves, seasoning granules, sliced garlic and onions, sliced pork, chicharon baboy, 1 cup of munggo beef. First, soak munggo beans into a water. Wash the malunggay leaves properly. And then put it on a pot with water and boil until the munggo bean is soft. Mash the munggo like that. When the munggo bean is soft, prepare the frying pan, put oil on it, and start fry the onions and garlic. My mom Juby told me that fry first the onions and then garlic to make the dish tasty. And the pork. Chicharon baboy. And seal. And stir. This is the cooked munggo. And pour it.
Looks yummy.
Malunggay leaves, the most important and the most nutritious. You can also put or add seasoning granules to make munggo soup more delicious and yummy. Yummy.
Mung soup is now ready to serve. Let's eat.
Delicious!